exercise class, there really isn't a lot of time spent on how to properly use each exercise, or which exercises you should or shouldn't be doing. So most of us, when we engage in an exercise program, we think back to what are the common exercises that all the people around you are performing, and we start to kind of pick up those same habits. So I'm going to pick on the guys a little bit, since we've got three of you here. Right? If you're in a gym engaging in an exercise program, one of the exercises I guarantee all three of you are going to do is bench press. Would you disagree? Right? Every guy here is going to do bench press. Right? And the question, believe it or not, for every single person sitting here, myself included, is one of the worst offenders for ruining your posture. Right? We do so much here in everyday life that most of the muscles in the front of our body are only getting stronger and shorter. And as they get shorter, they tend to change our shape. Right? The muscles behind us that never get used tend to be so long and weak that after a while, gravity begins to pull us down and we can't support ourselves. Right? We start in this position and in this position because gravity makes sure of it. Right? So when it comes to improving posture, that's why we as personal trainers think that it's so important that we be looking at each person as an individual. So when you start an exercise program, picking up Shape Magazine or Muscle and Fitness or Men's Fitness or whatever, and doing one of the programs out there, though it might be a good place to start to generate some activity, it's not going to be a very good long-term exercise.